If you don't do enough where the fans remember you or whether they respect you, you know, that'll be your experience. But no, that's not my experience, man. Nah.
He's proven Dallas wrong consistently year after year.
And a guard number 23.
Yeah.
Weezy.
Smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Foreign shit running on diesel, dawg. Playing with my name, this shit is lethal, dawg.
Who you see?
What? Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dawg. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me. What you gotta do?
Williams from midcourt.
Back to Lou. One Bonzuba got off the top. And he makes a big basket. A two-pointer for Lou Williams.
Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall.
Doesn't two, mean plus one. Far,
but I just this is just absurd. What Lou's doing to these defenses.
But I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna fall to your five when you're back against the wall and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but didn't.
That's the Lou Williams.
Shit, a lot of murder.
Lou Williams with point three for the lead.
Place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
Williams again. Getting buckets, Lou Williams.
Don't come near me. Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Richard Millie, cuz
Lou Williams for the win. Bingo!
Oh my goodness.
In the neighborhood in Philly that I can't go.
That's a
Philly. For real. She said, oh, you rich, rich.
Who is this? Bitch, the kind of guy you can get out of bed and, you know, pick up a sock and throw it in the
list. That's the only thing I want for Christmas.
Not only that, make it look easy.
I've been in my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts.
Williams.
You ain't living that shit you said, yeah, we know that's cat. You ain't got to ask me when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, we going back. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved.
Greatest scorer off the bench in NBA history.
Playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna fall to your five when you're back against the wall and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day.